No, in squares from 1 to 10, you can easily calculate. Because 1 square is 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square,
25.
Excellent. 6 square,
36.
7 square,
49.
8 square, 64. 9 square, 81. 10 square, 100. If 10 square is 100, can you calculate 20 square? 20 square is 400. 30 square is 900. 40 square is
1600.
50 square is
2500.
Like that, 60, 70, 80, 90, everything. Multiples of 10s are very simple for you. Yes or no? And what about 5 square? 5 square is how much?
25.
15 square ento chuddam. 15 square, 5 square ento? 25. 1 tarvata 2. After 1, you will get 2 in your number systems. Yes or no? So, 1, the next number is 2. 1 into 2 is 2. So, 15 square is 225. Understood? Okay. Again, when you will get another unit digit 5, in 25 you will get. Yes or no? In 25, again, what is here? 5. 5 square is?
25.
And here it's 2. In number system, after 2, you will get 3. 2, 3 times how much?
6.
It's 6. So, 25 square is 625. Understood? So, again, 35. 35 square, 12, 25. As 12 is 3 times 4. And in 45 square, it's 20, 25. 55 square, it's 5, next number is 6. 5, 6 times 30. 30, 25. 65 square, always you'll get 25. 75 square, 25. 85 square, 25. 95 square, 25. And you require the 6. 6 after 7. 6 times 7, 42. 42, 25. 75 square, 7 times 8, 56. 5,625. 85 square, 8, 9 times, 7,225. 95 square, 9 tenths,
90.
So, all these numbers are very simple for you. Yes or no? And the numbers from starting from 1 to 10, the all numbers here are digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That can be very easily calculated and known to you. You can remember the numbers. And 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95 is also easy. Reason is, units days contain only 5. So if you have 5 in a units digit, you will get 25 units square. Okay, like that you can calculate. And when coming to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, you can get it easily. Because you know the single digits. If you know the single digit square, you can get all multiples of 10. Understood? So these are all are very simple for you. And after that, suppose the numbers in between 40 and 50. All the numbers can be calculated very faster by using negative operation. Reason is it is less than 5, less than 50. So 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 are all in the middle of 50 and 40. So 41 square, it's 25 minus 9, it's a 16, 81. Understood? It's 25 minus 9 and a 9 square. And it's 25 minus 8 and 8 square. 25 minus 8 is how much? 17, 64. Excellent. So how, why you are doing that? It's very simple. It's actually 41 equals to 50 minus 9 whole square. It is actually a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square, here a is 50 square. Minus 2 into 50 into 9 plus 9 square. Okay, 50 square, you know that it's 2500 minus 100. Yes or no? 52 times how much? 100. 100 into 9. 900. Plus 9 square. Understood? So that is the reason why I am telling directly, these are all applications of A minus B whole square. Try to utilize, try to implement the same in a simplest manner rather than each and every time using and applying my A minus B whole square. So these are all applications of A minus B whole square. So better to use the same 25 minus 9 and 9 square. So if you add 25 plus 9 into 100 plus 9 square, automatically you will get, it's minus. Automatically you get 1681. Understood? So this is why we are doing. And here 43. 43 means how much less? 7 less. 25 minus 7 is how much? 18? Okay. 7 square is? 49. Understood? 44 square, it's 6 less. Yes or no? If I less by 6, I will get my answer. So 25 minus 6 is how much? 19. 6 square is? 1936. Got it? And 45. How much less? 5 less. Less 5? 25 minus 5 is 20. 5 square is? 2025. As you already know that, it's a unit digit is 5. So it would be very better. 4 multiplied with 5, you will get 20 and 5 square. But I am just making you to understand the method only. 45 square is very simple because it's 4 times 5 and 5 square. That method is good, not this. When coming to 45, it's okay. 46 is again 4 less. So 2 1 1 6. 7 is 2 2 0 9 not 9. If you write 9, it's 229. That cannot be. Okay. So it's a 2 less, right? 25 minus 2 is how much? 23. 3 square is how much? Wait, it's a 2 square, 04. Because it is less by 2. 50 minus 2, so I need to use 2 square. And here, 24, 01. Like this, you need to implement if it is in between 40 and 50. Understood? Yes or no? Suppose, if it is not 40 and 50, but it is 50 and 60. 50 and 60. Yes, excellent. 50 and 60. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. All these numbers are more than 50 and in between 50 and 60. The application here is, again, 51 equals to 50 plus 1 whole square. A plus B whole square application. So A square is 2500 plus 2 into 50 into 1 plus 1 square. So again, 2500 plus 25 is 100 plus 1 square. So here again, the same I am going to implement 25 plus 1. And so it would be better 25 plus 1 and 1 square. 2601. That's it. So 52 square means 2704. Because 2 square is 4. It affects 2 digits, right? 2 digits. 53, it's 2809. 54, 25 plus 4? 29. 4 square? 60. 25 plus 5? 30. 5 square? 25 plus 6? 6 square? 25 plus 7? 7 square? 25 plus 8? 8 square? 25 plus 9? 9 square, 81. That's it. Very simple. You can calculate in the middle of 50 and 60. All the numbers can be calculated very faster. Yes or no? Suppose the numbers are not in the middle of 40 and 50 as well as 50 and 60, but it is extended to 30 and 40. We'll try to calculate 30 and 40, but you should know the values 11 to 19. Then only you can calculate if you require to calculate 30 to 40. Okay, now the numbers in the middle 30 to 40 is 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. Yes or no? Suppose I would like to calculate 31 square. It is how much lesser than 50? 50 minus 19 is 35, right? Minus 19. So 25 minus 19 and 19 square has to be written. 25 minus 19 is how much? It's 6. 19 square is how much? It's 361. 361 and 6, but this 3 has to be taken care. So my answer is 6 plus 3 is how much?
9.
So my answer is 961. Answer is over. So again, I would like to calculate the 32 square. 32 square is how much lesser? 50 minus 18. So I need to implement 25 minus 18 and 18 square. But 25 minus 18 is how much? It's a 7. But what about 18 square? 18 square, it's a 324. 324. 24 can be fixed. 7 plus 3 is how much? It's a 10. So I need to write 10 and 24. That's it. So again, 33. 33 is how much? So
17.
I'll skip the step here. No. 25 minus 17 is how much? It's 8. 17 square is how much? 289. So 289. 89 can be fixed. 2 has to be added. 25 minus 17 is how much? It's 8. 8 plus 2 is how much? It's 10. 89. That's it. Yes or no? And again, 34 square. 34 square is how much? Again, I am repeating 33 square. 33 is 50 minus 17, right? So 25 minus 17. Its value is 8. 17 square is 289. But 89 is fixed. 2 have to be added to 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 89 is there. And 34 square. 34 square means 25 minus 16. 25 minus 16 is 9. And 16 square is 256. Need to add plus 2 here, 56 here. So answer is 1156 is my answer. And 35 square, you all know that it's 3, 4 time. 3, 4 time how much? 1225. The same logic, because units place is 5. No need to implement in this manner. Okay. And 36 square, it's a 14. Less than 14. 14 square is? 14 square is 196. 96 is fixed. 1 can be carried here. 1 I need to add what? 25 minus 14 plus 1. 25 minus 14 is 11. 11 plus 1 is how much? It's a 12. So it's better, 1296. Again 37 square. 37 again, it is 13 less. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
13 less. 25 minus 13 is how much? 25 minus 13 and 13 square. 13 square is 169. 1 I need to add to 12. The difference is 12. So it's 1369 and 38, it's a 12. 12 square is 144. 44 is fixed. 1 should be added to 25 minus 12. 25 minus 12 is 13. 13 plus 4, 1 is 14. Okay. And 39 square. To calculate 39, I need to depend on 11. 25 minus 11 is 14. 11 square is 121. 21 is fixed. And that 1 I need to add to what? 14. It's 15, 21. Like that, I need to calculate. Please note it down.